That's news to us. That's not on the set list.
Sorry I never responded to your text, Matt.
I gotta have this mic. I can't hear it.
So we're in Boston like a month ago, and he asked me on the bus. He goes, "We're doing this thing at the Ryman. If you're not doing anything, maybe you can come and sing a song, you know."
So, I almost texted you today, like, one last chance,
man. I didn't say anything, right? 3 days ago, I get a text from Matt. "So we're doing this thing at the Ryman." And so, here's what I want to say. What was it, 3-4 years ago? I had never met these guys. And we had our stadium tour out there on the road, and my manager, Clint, and Dale, and everybody a part of my life going, "There's this group called Old Dominion, and we're gonna put them on the show, but they're not really on the show. They're gonna go on like 20 minutes before the show starts. And then they're gonna play a couple of minutes, and then the night's gonna start." The band that came on stage 20 minutes before the show started 3 or 4 years ago, the world now knows as Old Dominion, which I think is very great. And I love these guys. I absolutely love them. And they wrote a song for me, and why they did not record it, I have no idea, but we're gonna do it now. You wanna do it?
The sun.